especially when you like you by yourself and you just cruising on the highway, man. Yeah, this got me thinking. On that cap, swerving through traffic, listening to trap. My windows ain't tinted, so notice me. Four braids, Yankee fitted, yeah, know it's me. I'm everywhere comfortable, but I'm still attentive. A young with money will make offended. I ain't flashy, I'm classy, but I ain't stupid either. Never show up to that's hungry and eager. My brother's keeper, I'm loyal, it's all in my demeanor. A true believer, I believe when they didn't believe her. That's why I don't let opinions affect me. I do what I wanna do. If they do or they don't accept me, they expect me to give up. I almost did. Things went from moving faster, slow motion. I was losing focus, stuck on that. It was smooth on the surface, but underneath it was broken. Hoping to find hope in this hopeless world we live in. What you give is what you given. Gotta make wise decisions, gotta stay tunnel vision. Gotta avoid collision, keep scratching the surface and keep your palms itching. Gotta pay moms a visit, it's been a while. I've been working, she keep telling me she miss her child. I find myself passing a house, then I spin around. She say I'm always moving, ma, I just can't sit around. Oh my, cause the cash ain't gon' come to us. When we was down, who gave a dime or gave a for us? So instead of making it hard, I made it fun for us. Make it easy, so when you need it, you just run to us. But it's a lot of pressure, I'm trying to stick and move through this. Fixing these bumps on the road so I can just cruise through this. Living my life on the road, I'm trying to get used to this. And when they throw dirt, I just act like a broom to this. Trying to stay true to this. Even when they lie on me, world on my shoulders, my girl can't even cry on me. God watching over me, the devil probably spy on me. I've been going through some, can't have keep an eye on me. I know it's been a drought, but to my fans, don't go dry on me. If you want a picture, take a picture, don't get shy on me. I'm
here yo, to yo, me. Yo, yo,
yo, yo, yo,
yo. Alright, we're good.
I just wanna say thank you.
Ah!
Don't wanna see me win, man. I don't know why.
Ah! Uh-huh.
We
gon'
win
anyway. Uh-huh. We got Henry in the comments. Here, Henry, hold up. I'm gonna wait for Gabe and then we'll get into the stream.
Came straight out the with a microphone. Boy, I swear I couldn't leave right. The mic alone. Everybody clear the room. I like to ride alone. I'm in my zone. Bass bouncing off the styrofoam.
You already know EY in the UK / Playful Killer Joel / Mr. Studio Girl live streaming now.
And you barely hear from me like I ain't got a phone. Because there's no days off, there's no days off. I know it sounds a little painful, but it pays off. Social sites was distracting, so I stayed off. Spoke to God that me and Satan had a face off. I swear my life was like a rocket, then it takes
off. Oh my God, yeah.
First I put it, then I got it, couldn't wait long. I put the pedal to the metal, then took the brakes off. And I kept an A1 like a steak sauce. My paychecks used to be a
you can't see this.
I know I can't afford them, but I went ahead and bought them. Then I quit, started spent my money on recording. Yeah, the studio was small, but man, that made me a fortune.
I feel like I should turn my mic down a little bit.
Trying to stop me. Y'all can't stop me. This is forever.
Where they at, bro? Where they at, bro?
I mean that.
Hold up real quick. Hold up. Should I wait or should I keep going? Should I just start? What'd y'all do? Oh, that's too loud.
Underground.
Alright, I guess I'll start with y'all too. Alright guys, this is my channel. I don't really know what to say. It's my first time. No, this is 19, Henry. This is 19. Alright, let's get it. First we got Gabriel Herrera, running back, Kepner, Houston, Texas. You already know. And we got Tristan Longneck Step. Yes sir. Then we got fam. He wouldn't be a wideout. I mean, actually, I didn't ask him. He says he's a wideout, so I'm still not wideout. Then you already know. Superstar Joel Hernandez. Who is this guy? He came out of nowhere. 99 overall. He's a lineman, but he's a running back. I mean, he's a wide receiver at heart. They already know we got Ben Jermaine Carpenter rocking that old line, bruh. Gave this 7 foot. And then what's it called? We got Nick James. Nick James. I put him at defensive end / linebacker. We got old Scooter here. Scott right here. You already know Scott. I don't know why I said 99. I only bumped up a little bit of his stuff. Tell me that's not Scott right there. Tell me that's not Scott. Then this is Henry. Gabe, I was trying to ask you for Henry's real name. I forgot his real name. Henry, I forgot your number. Yeah, this is Henry. I put Henry right here at safety. Now I got Quan over here. Now I put Parker over here. Yeah, it's too late for that game. Henry, calm down. And then who did I put? You already know Listo. Listo at kicker. And then I got KV on him. The man said he's a speedster. I had to put him at punt return and kick return. Alright, let's get this. Season goals? I don't know, bro. Bro, we go undefeated. Nah, bro. I say Super Bowl. Super Bowl. Henry, you play only one position. And it's called bench warmer. I don't get problems with this. I'm just no, sir. Okay, no, sir. No, sir. Oh, I need to play season game. I don't play a full game, but I bumped the, what's it called, minutes down. I put the minutes down to like, I think 3 or 4 minutes each, so it won't be that long. Oh yeah, I forgot Dave. Davey, I wanted to save it for last. I wanted to save it for last. Oh my gosh. Bro, that cracked me up. Alright, let's get this, guys. Alright, let's go. Let me see, let me edit these uniforms. Let me see who we rocking with real quick. Yo, no, sir. We gonna do that, no. Oh, you already know. I'm liking the all red. I ain't gonna lie. Is that Aloysius? Had to stream this real quick. Bro, Henry, did you send this to people? Or did you... How do you get this? I don't understand. I don't know. Just did it for fun. Honestly, I just thought about it. I talked about it. Talked to Gabe about it. And I said, why not? Why not do it? Why not? This man Henry really sent it to people through Snapchat. You're a bum.
Hey, everybody.
I am switching to Coach J. Oh, I can't put my music there. That's dumb.
Texans and the New England Patriots. I'll have scores around the league for you.
All right, Coach. Yo. Thank you. EA Yo. Sports coverage of the National Football
I'm switching
League
it off to Coach J.
Here you go. Foxborough, Mass. Today it's the opener of a new NFL
This is
season.
Coach J back at you with Kepner Cougars broadcast.
And the New England Patriots.
Let's see what we're going to do with the first play.
And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback.
This is funny.
So out come the Texans for their opening
Let's go.
Drive.
Run that veer. Come run that veer.
The man running the show, Charles, their quarterback.
Formation.
What I enjoyed this week is that you
we
asked
only
to
run
talk 13. To his
run
13.
Run
the game
11.
And find out a little bit more about him and what the relationship is. And that was a pretty positive story, wasn't
hey.
It?
Yeah, and really what I took away from that is just how
Patriots? Dub. We're taking a dub. Dub.
Line, the relationship they've had. It's really a group that's in.
Gabe! Gabe!
That's the thing. They really care.
You're trash.
When you care that much, you're going to play that much harder for him and give a better chance to lead the
Let's
team.
See what David
wins.
Can do. Let's see what David can do.
And he got off the end there very quickly to make that play.
Yeah, it was almost like the bullet train, wasn't
Bro.
It? I mean, just boom.
Bro, they should have done that.
And what a terrific play, holding them to no gain.
They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. Going for the deep ball.
You already know. You already know. You already know. Joey Hernandez. Who is that guy? Who is that guy? Come on now.
A nice attacking play. They picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
Man, Henry, do never doubt me. Never doubt me. I say this to you. Never doubt me.
Exactly 50 yards on that last play as they just go from 125 to the other
13,
for first
13.
And 10.
Gabriel Herrera, time to show what you're made of.
They'll go option to the short side.
Hey.
He pitches it out.
Hey.
Oh, and now he pulls him over. Pretty little juke move there on a nice game. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave them with a second and two.
Okay.
Well, I think that's what they're going to need to do here in the first half.
Oh,
you've
my
got
God.
To take some pressure off this young quarterback, and no better way
what?
To do it than to establish the running game early.
No, bro, that was fake.
He is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage.
Bro, that was fake, bro. What the heck?
3 yards there, and it also brings up third down.
Tristan Steph?
They'll look to throw,
Baby.
Eluding the pressure right.
Oh,
and he fires
oh, okay. No, no.
Picked off by Patrick Chung.
All right, I'm not gonna lie.
His guys will get the
I mean, Gabe, back. It's the Texans alignment. Come on, though. You already know they're trash.
Certainly not how they envisioned
you know they're trash. What can I do? What can I do?
First quarter, first drive, first interception thrown.
And that last one, that hurts.
Let me see, I'll Scott. Let me get off Scott real quick. Where's Scott McGlynn? Here we go. I already know. I don't know what I just did.
So after the INT, it's Brady.
Oh my gosh, I actually got scared. Oh my gosh, I actually got scared. Scared right there, actually, for a second.
A good pickup there. 8 yards.
Do all I need to call those
completion.
Plays again? Come on.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the second.
Let's go.
And he'll be a couple yards shy of the 20 at
first,
the 18.
First down.
2 yards of pickup there, but it's enough to give him a new set of downs.
But we always talk about good down and distance, allowing offenses to expand their playbook.
Second
and two,
that means
your playbook's wide open. You can run just about anything.
He's
a lot of times, the play caller, he just looks down at his sheet, sees the short yardage runs, and goes to one of those.
Now a carry for White. And forget about finding a lane.
You already know, bro.
To look up before he was planted in the backfield.
Flash.
I know when I was a kid, I always got real excited when I saw those lateral type runs.
What's
but the
gonna
best
do?
Backs that made it happen, they put a foot in the ground and just go. That didn't happen there. That play
got scared. They scared.
Alongside Charles Davis, Brandon Gaudin, it's the Patriots in possession to begin quarter number two, but they face a second and long to start things out.
Hey, four down.
They'll run with White.
Yes, sir.
Give him two on that run, and they're still left looking at a third and about nine to go.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. What that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one,
bro,
he's got a
what?
Complete.
Bro.
Bounce on the other side of midfield.
Bro,
the 35. That goes as a gain of 36 on third down.
That's a big time pitch and catch right there. And partner, I remember the days when quarterbacks would try this. They were holding their breath. But nowadays,
oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Almost broke that. Can you already in, I think. Oh wait, I think. Are you in? Thank you. 39, yeah, now you're in. I'll get on you real quick. Let me see what you're doing.
But
your point was clear.
What you doing? He did a pretty good job of just following those guys through there for a nice explosive run.
Give him 3 yards.
Yeah, I'm playing CPU. I'm playing franchise.
The Texans and Patriots
I made
the divisional round of the playoffs 2 years ago. The Pats won that one, but they also met in one of the better games of the regular season last year. The Pats won, but it was in pretty dramatic fashion.
How about Deshaun Watson, his second start in the NFL for the Houston Texans? He went toe-to-toe with the master himself,
Tom Brady,
didn't
he? Hey, Gabe, call, what's it called? Call Christian. Tell him to get on the street.
They found Brandon Cooks for a 36-33 win. Throwing on first down is Brady. Goes underneath here to White. And he works it to the 30-yard line here, right
here,
at the
boy.
30.
Come here, boy.
Give him 2 yards on
come
that
here,
play,
boy.
And it'll make it second down.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you just swing it out to your runner. Get him out in the flat.
Oh, but the head stick someone.
He's got his first catch here before halftime, and it goes for a first down. And a nice start there to the aerial attack to pick up the first.
And I think preseason is officially over now. Getting into the groove of the regular season, that's a great way to get started.
Hey, Parker, okay? Hey.
Trash!
That's Kevner Cougar for you, bro. Who can't stop with a pass? I'm playing. I'm not playing.
Nothing fancy on first down, but a very consistent type of a play. Hit that slant. A lot of people call it an extension of the game. It can be if that pass is completed. If you hit a guy on the run like that, the offense can
Bro, come on.
Touchdown, Patriots.
This team is fast.
Dorsett, a 5-yard touchdown. Bro. And the Pats able to cash in for six.
When you give up a long touchdown drive, you're looking for a silver lining. In this case, it's the fact that your offense had a chance to rest, and now they can come out and feel charged.
But
up
it's all right, bro. I'm looking
to
score. I did look for
the
score.
Extra point. And it makes the score 7-0. A pretty long drive that time. 11 plays all time.
I'm going to score.
And it's finished off by a Pats touchdown.
Keep me on card. Let's go. Hey.
This is fielded at the chalk of the 10.
Hey.
And a good effort on the return there gets him across the 30 to the 33-yard line.
You already know we only run Veer. Veer.
This offense trots back out there now, and as they do,
13.
Charles, one thing to point out that we saw.
Dave, you heard him run the ball. Run the ball.
The rules in the NFL this year regarding kickoffs.
Yeah, nowadays, the kickoff team, no more running starts. Remember that when you could see
Gabriel.
Around,
Gabriel.
Here he goes.
Oh, God. Gabriel crashed. You're trash! You're trash! Bruh, who got injured? Kavion got injured. Kavion got injured.
So many different decisions that have to be made. Are you handing the ball off inside, or are you just keeping
Bro, I don't know what to do. I didn't. There's nothing I can do.
In between, and you're a little indecisive on the
there's
play.
There's nothing I could do.
It turns into the ball on the ground.
You saw that.
Fortunately enough, they weren't able to return it for a touchdown.
20!
Now after the fumble recovery, it's Brady.
Oh, freak. Oh! Brady? That clicked defense real quick.
Didn't have a receiver up and downfield as it turned out.
I feel like I'm about to run the ball
right now. Couldn't find his outlet, man, because of the coverage. If way too tight, unable to find anyone open.
What's Henry doing?
20!
Brady will try again on second down. Quickly to Gronkowski. That's
Let's go. Parker, get
and
that tackle.
A stoppage here. A timeout before this third down play Dave. Takes place.
Dave, as the stoppage I don't know what to say. I don't think you're born to be a running back.
In this first half.
I don't know what to say.
39 here for a first. This is third down.
I'm not doing that. Oh, I can't do it.
They'll run it now. Out of the gun.
Bro.
He is tackled inside the 49, quite to the 35.
But you're not a linebacker. You're not a linebacker, bro. Do I have to pull up a video of you not winning? Like, getting, like, pushed around? Do I have to pull up a video?
So many different weapons available in that Patriot backfield. Here's first and 10.
20!
On first down, Brady throwing the out route and complete.
You're trying.
Hogan. And down to the 20 go before heading out of bounds. Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again.
Oh, I cannot play at this angle. The angle actually. Oh, I like this. I'm gonna go. I like this. What is this? Bro, you're at 99. I ain't even gonna lie to you.
Brady now on first down.
McGuinn.
Picked off inside the 10, and he returns it to his own 18-yard line.
Let's go.
Go on the record of the quarterback.
Not
receiver, you've got to understand where you are in the field. Middle portion, you know it's gonna come in hot. Square your
I think because
be
I'm like,
let
Henry actually help me out on that play, probably. All right, let's see what the offense can do.
The Texans making their way out with some renewed optimism, really, in Houston for 2018. But Charles, it all revolves around one word. It's something they didn't have in 2017. I'll give you a hint. It starts with a letter H.
I'm guessing it's not Houston.
No, it's health.
You're exactly right, partner, because health is what really doomed their season last year. Remember, they were the number one defense in the NFL 2 seasons ago. Whitney Mercer.
Bro.
This is intercepted.
Bro.
My goodness.
Bro.
Picked off by Stephon Gilmore. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
But a team's turned it over three times in the first half. We just look at the offense and say, guys, what are you doing? But instead, we really should be looking at the defense. They've created the takeaways. 2 interceptions, 1 caused fumble. They played awfully well swarming to the ball here in the first half.
Let's go, Nick, real quick.
Last year that, of course, came up short against the Eagles, but Charles Gronk is back.
Parker, I'll get on you right now. Hold
magic
up.
Left in the tank?
Of course they do. They're the New England Patriots. And until further notice, they run the AFC.
Oh, here we go. I'm
they run the AFC. That's just who they are. But in order for them to win a Super Bowl again, to get back there and take it this time,
The
continued magic. But on defense,
I don't like the angle playing that.
First and second down, so the money down tilts in their favor.
All right, we will save the Week 1 highlights and apparently get right back to the action here in the third. We'll see if Week 1 fatigue becomes any kind of a factor as we are back.
Oh my gosh, there's only a third quarter already.
And now out come the Patriots. They have the lead.
Here, Parker, I'm going to play one more play with you. I'm going to do one more play with you.
As we begin the third quarter.
Yeah,
I like
running.
The way you term that. Because now I think they go a little bit deeper into their playbook. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about, change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies. Try and hit them a little bit more with some things they didn't see in the first half.
See if they do just that.
I've got to make sure that I don't take Tom Brady's greatness for granted.
I
make
a routine.
How about that throw right there? Yeah. Another great completion.
And you know one area where he honed his throwing? He was a catcher in high school. He was actually drafted by the Expos in 1995 in the 18th round.
Wow, that would have been something to see him behind the dish.
Think he gunned down
Dave, I can't give you the ball, too. I'm on offense, so. Defense.
Something to watch here in week one of the season. Tackle. Because you and I both know that in the preseason, a lot of these guys don't play a whole lot. Plus, the intensity and the speed really ratchets up on opening week.
Okay, so...
They keep it on the
ground. Bro, I know y'all saw that blur. Come on now.
Call it a gain is 7, and it gets him a new set of downs.
They're trying to show that they can run the ball, protect this lead, give it to the backs, but a little keep away, don't you think?
And that's probably a good philosophy at this point, going to make that defense stand up and stop them.
Mike 20!
Now a play fake here on first down.
Let's go.
Rush coming in.
Let's go.
Taken down. Whitney Merciless.
Okay. Hold up.
Now, we talk about players blitzing all the time. I often laugh and sometimes call just straight ahead part right back
the
to the backfield for him.
Yeah, it really didn't give anybody a chance to get up there and stop.
I feel like the better
one. You know, I mean, that's really, really difficult. You're asking a whole lot anyway, but when he gets that time to start and comes through clean, oftentimes the advantage definitely goes to the defensive player.
False start, offense.
That's going to set him back 5 yards.
Betty.
And that false start penalty is certainly not helping their cause.
Bro, I'm doing the best I can. I need Duhon's help, bro.
Working from the gun, it's Brady.
Oh, good defense. Let's go.
We saw this a lot in the first half.
Brady, he's pressured, bro.
Receivers just not able to get much separation.
Yes,
so that means they have to win the 50-50 balls. They've got to go up with the defender.
I need to give the mic to Gasol real quick. Next drive, I'll give it up. Let me hit him up real quick. Hold up.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down.
20, 380.
I feel like they're about to run a screen.
Shotgun now for Brady.
Let's go. Nick James! Nick James! Okay.
Well, that's the second time they've gotten to Brady, and you've got a variety of ways. You want your regular pressure. Sometimes you have to
Brady
bring
ain't
extra.
Ready.
But in this case, they got to him, and that just doesn't happen very often.
It's a rarity. He's just such a veteran. His
all right, guys. Coach Jay's going to take a break real quick. I'm going to get the mic to Gasol.
A chance for us to get a glance at this Patriots defense. And a big reason they have the lead right now is we see on the screen their 3 turnovers.
Yeah. And how about the emotion now that the defensive team is generating for the entire team? Creating the turnovers, what they call takeaways, and turning those into points for their team. That's why they have the lead, and that's got to be exciting for those guys on the defensive side of the ball.
My mom just came into the room.
A reminder, 4 more games set to kick off later this afternoon. Chiefs, Chargers, Seahawks, and the Broncos, Redskins, and Cardinals, and the Cowboys against the Panthers. And on the ground they go with a running back. And this has been a
phenomenal
afternoon as they stop in behind the line. You know, despite the scoreline, I think they've got to like where they are here. They're on the road in just one big play away from getting right back in this game.
I'm going to follow right along with you because
the
spot they're in now is a credit to their defense. They've kept them in it by making the play.
Oh, my God.
It just means you're one big score away from being right back there.
Now, the question is, can this offense step up and make that play? Because that's been an issue for them in this game.
Perfectly designed blitz right there. They took down from the grease board to the field because they were able to free up their linebacker to get into the backfield and spill the play.
Why are you passing the ball?
Escaping the pressure right.
But that's what they have to do.
We are through three quarters here on NFL Kickoff Weekend. It's Texans football, but they trail here.
We're going
as
for
we get started
we're going
in
for
the fourth quarter.
I guess we're running. 13.
One score
you
down.
Already
here
know.
We go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down.
This might be a mistake or might be a miracle. Hurry up, baby.
They're going for it with the option right. He may try.
Oh my gosh, I hate this game. I actually hate this game. I actually hate this game with a passion.
The Texans tried it, but they come up empty here on fourth. And now, boy,
that's what we can do.
On downs here inside the 10-yard line. Well, they've got the slim deficit, decided to go for it, hoping to keep the football score and erase that deficit. But, boy, deep in their own territory like that.
Let's just say that with that call, me and the head coach, but he knew he wanted to be aggressive there, as you pointed out. So I guarantee he told his defensive coordinator,
have
you guys up and ready. I'm going to go for it here. If we don't get it, just make sure they're ready to go out there and bail us out.
Now it's Sony Michel with his first
no,
NFL
oh my gosh, I hate this game.
First NFL touchdown run for Sony Michel. And the Patriots, they add on to their lead. And a nice little strike to the career for the rookie here, hitting the end zone in week one
game.
Of his career.
Why do
and
I
that's
play
a
it?
True welcome to the NFL moment, isn't it? The one that you actually like. A lot of times is that big
why do
hit
I, why
the
do
linebacker.
I take time out of the game for this game?
Here you are. But when you're able to put it in
I'm
the end zone
retire.
And feel that sense of accomplishment, that usually fuels you towards doing it many more times in your career.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of
what
the
I want to know is,
for a touchback.
How did Kavion get injured
here comes
when
the
I put his,
now. And
his
last
injury
time this unit was out here,
prevention at 99?
And then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they use the term complimentary football? Offense take care of the defense. Defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen.
Hopefully,
in the
I can get this
possession.
Right.
This is a chance
yeah,
to
them
pick
run
themselves
the ball,
back
ball.
And help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover.
Yeah.
Drops it to Blue. Complete.
Okay. Completion.
Let's go. 29-yard line brought down
let's go.
There.
Back fade. Let's go.
On the play, and it'll bring up a second down.
Let's go.
Complete.
Let's go.
They give him a gain of 38. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it.
Ooh.
And he's got his man on the out route. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down.
Nice game there, partner, but you and I both know that won't do anything for the final score. They're not going to win this one.
All right, Gabe, I'm going to give you the ball. Let's see what we can do with it.
And just to erase that goose egg, nobody wants to be shut out. And they'll go ground game.
Bro, I don't have to tell you, bro. Dude, I don't have to tell you.
He's going to be stopped before he can even get started. They'll wind up losing 3 yards here. And it'll bring up a second and 13. Looking to throw. Rolling to his right.
Body.
Finding his safety valve here. That's complete.
Ooh.
And
ooh, we needed that.
Get to the 15.
Bro,
right
what?
At the 15-yard line.
He got injured. All right, let's see if we can get this. We gotta give it the ball one more time. I doubt you're gonna get it. Ready? Oh my gosh, I literally passed the ball. I literally passed the ball. No, we gotta go for it.
It's a loss of a full 3 yards, and it brings up fourth down.
Well, that's the big drawback to this play. Even if somehow the quarterback pitches it, he's not immune to the big hit. In this case, he kept it and absorbed it anyway.
And they go for it on fourth, but this one is gonna wind up incomplete. So now, with a little over 2 minutes to play, the road back gets very difficult.
Difficult,
what?
But still not impossible if they go ahead and play this thing out. Now the defense has to come up big
They've got to go for the strip of the football on each and every snap to try and give themselves a chance.
Brady and the Patriots now first and 10 at their own 18. They begin the drive on the ground.
Oh, my God.
And he goes across the 20 to the 22. Time for a break. We'll come back and see this one out after this. So the Patriots with a football as we get you reset.
James, and you have to come figure up,
they're just looking to burn these final 2 minutes away and get out of here with a victory. They stay on the ground this time.
Oh my gosh, I hate this game. I hate this game. Why do I do
this one across the 30-yard line? The 10-yard pickup, and it's enough for Patriot first down.
They've been stopping them all game long, so they don't want to do it.
Because right now, I could be in that huddle with that offensive line. I know exactly what they're saying.
Yeah.
If you call a pass play here, we're going to call timeout. Run the football. We've got control of this thing.
Time to shine. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. And now the Texans are going to stop it as they signal for a timeout. As it comes with a minute four left to go in the game. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10.
220!
Running game working. They'll stick with it on first down. And he goes across midfield and down into Houston territory. Now the Texans want to call another timeout as they get it with under a minute to go now in the football game. Tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down. And now we're going to get a timeout here called by the defense.
Oh, we lost.
As the clock's going to stop with 47 seconds to go in the fourth.
Oh, my God. He's going to need the ball.
And they take a knee. Here's Ryan Allen now, as he'll punt it away for the second time. And he gets this away, and look at this. This is a good one.
It's ended on what we started on. Psych out that. Let's see this real quick. Then you're actually bad. Are you kidding? So. Where's my boy?
They'll come out throwing here on first down. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And this is incomplete with a clock showing just 3 seconds left.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead fourth quarter. Maybe we can expect more passes like that downfield.
Let's go!
Nah, bro. I never said I was good. You know who cares. Bro.
And holding it may be the wrong decision as he stopped to the backfield.
Oh my gosh. Else is a trap, please.
First week, this first game that we get
first
to call together.
Not so good.
So special every year. Week one, you had to fly over the big American flag out there before the game. All the hoopla. Just having football back. So special.
It is an opening day, opening game. There's just nothing like it because you really build to a crescendo. But the best part for us is that crescendo lasts for a while. Opening game here, an entire season. We get into the playoffs, to the Super Bowl. I was really excited. I could barely sleep last night. I could imagine being a player.
My dreams.
So for the Pats, you can't ask for a better start as they pitch a shutout here in the opener. and they will hit the road next week for a date with the Jacksonville Jaguars. Meanwhile, for the Texans, they obviously fall to 0-1 with the defeat, and they'll try to rebound next week on the road in Nashville. So for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. Next game, guess what? Charles and I will be here again. It's the NFL on EA Sports.
I think I'm gonna end it, I think I'm gonna end the stream. I may never play this game ever again. If you don't hear from me,
pulling up in that new toy, the wrist on that boy rocks.
I don't think this was a good idea.
Players on your team earned XP. Quickly upgrade your team.
Should I just end it?
You could never do what I do, boy. Still ducking that I did, boy. In Paris for hit, boy.
Now, let's take a minute to see how you can improve your team.
Boy, you don't take these type of risks, boy.
I think this guy's so this rich boy, you miss the start and the ending. Don't add up on
that was 10 years ago. If you know, you know.
It was nice knowing you what it was. Goodbye.